subject physical education for class 11th, unit 9, psychology and sports. In this unit we will carry on the topic adolescence. Adolescence, what is adolescence? We have to try to understand the meaning at first. The word adolescence is derived from the Latin word which means to grow to maturity. Adolescence is the growing period from childhood to maturity. That is the meaning of the adolescence. Jarshield has defined also adolescence is the period through which a growing person makes transition from childhood to maturity. It means in this age the child has learned many things regarding the many aspects of the life, and on the behalf of that the child has take experience and they has to get experience and to get and to feel and to grow towards the maturity. Adolescence start from poverty to continuous till maturity. Example, from 13 to 19 years of age, it is known as the teenage also. In this period, there are rapid changes has come in the child, like that the physical, mental, emotional and social changes, or we can say the these are the development also in a child. The balance between physical and mental development is lacking, so it is a critical period due to the lack of balance regarding the physical or mental development. And because in the physical level there is a need much care regarding the diet or other things also, or hygiene also, and regarding the mental development to give the good guidance or to need the good guidance to the child also. So it is very critical period. Also, sexual growth is not related to emotion. In this age, the emotion is also very important. On the behalf of that, the individual or teenager should control their emotion in this age especially. This successful period is different. This stressful, not successful, stressful period is different for an individual as a take of experience or take of the difficulties of the life also, as well as family members also. So we can say in this age especially the child has learned many things and there has come the many changes also, and he has just changed their attitude and there to get the maturity in their life. So this is the meaning and detail of the adolescence. Thank you.